Everyone, I'm back, and clearly I'm back with another reaction video. So if you don't know me, my name is Faye and I appreciate you for stopping by. So if you are new to this channel, feel so welcome and feel at home. If you are a returning subscriber, welcome back. So in today's episode, I'm going to be watching a request from one of my very loyal viewer and subscriber, that is Scott. And the song I'm going to be watching is Everybody Wants to Rule the World by Tears for Fears. And this is the official music video version of the song. And I can't wait to see what it's all about, because the title is so true. Like, everybody wants to rule the world, which is a reality. And I'm hoping that you're going to take this journey with me all the way to the end. As always, I'll be giving my interpretation as well as comment at the end of the video. So I'm looking forward to seeing you there. And if this is the kind of content you're interested in, kindly smash that subscribe button, join this family, and let's enjoy this reaction journey together. So without further ado, let's dive into today's song and see what it's all about. Tears for Fears. What a title. The name is the, like, what a name. It's amazing. Tears for Fears. Okay. Looks like a countryside, kind of. What is happening? Isn't that too small, or that's a baby?
Wow.
So, guys, that was Everybody Wants to Rule the World. I loved the car. Like, it looked so old school and amazing. So, I loved it. And so, before I say anything, I just want to say a big thank you to you for watching this song with me. And, of course, to Scott for requesting this song. So, thank you so much. And so, I promise to be sharing my interpretation, which I'll do. But before that, I just want to say this song was amazing because I loved the video itself. It was telling a lot about the song title. And another thing, of course, you already know, I loved the instrumentals in it. The guitar, the drums, everything about it was just so amazingly awesome, and I loved it. And the vocals of the singer was perfect. So I really enjoyed this song, as you could tell. It was amazing, and I hope you did as well. And if you enjoyed it, kindly do the honors and give this video right now a thumbs up. And don't forget to leave a comment and share with me what you liked about it, your interpretation to the song, and of course, what wowed you in it. Like, I just love your feedback because it helped me to understand these songs much better. So, share your interpretation, what you liked about it, how you felt watching this, because for me, it was just so, like, it's just talking about the reality of life. So, it was making me think harder, like, what am I doing to make this world a better place, or am I also trying to rule the world? Yeah, so basically that's what I think of the song. And my interpretation to it, Everybody Wants to Rule the World, it's kind of showing how, like, we human beings are so selfish, and we want everything for ourselves, and we want to be in control. Yeah, in control of everything. So for example, I loved how it began, the child getting into the bike. I don't know whether that is called a bike. I will call it that, into that bike, and having the toy guns and seeing the vehicle and shooting it. For me, that signified how, as a child, this child wants to rule the world, like wants to shoot this car to stop. So he wants to control what is happening in this car. So that already is a sign of people wanting to rule the world from a very young age. So basically, that's all I can say about this song. I don't know about you. So if you have a different interpretation from what I've just shared, kindly leave a comment and share it with us. And I will be so happy to get to interact with you and get to understand this song much better. So that is it for today. Thank you so much for watching this with me. As always, it's a pleasure. And I'm looking forward to interacting with you and, of course, to watching more songs with you guys. So if you have other songs by Tears for Fears that you think I might enjoy going forward, kindly leave a comment and suggest them so that I get to watch them with you guys. So basically, that's it. If you're watching and you haven't subscribed, you're not doing yourself some justice. Subscribe and join this family, and let's enjoy this reaction journey together. So lastly, if you'd like to support the channel, you're more than welcome to do so. All you need to do is check the description below, where you'll find the link to my Patreon account as well as my PayPal address. And just like Scott, you can have guaranteed requests through the same platforms. So that is it for today, and until next time, take care of yourself and be safe. I love you so much, and I'm out. Peace out, guys. Bye.